the other day, it appears to me that this is a drama of violent love. As I said the other day, this is a drama of violence. Love and hostility between men and women often go hand in hand. As we have seen in situations in which suicide and murder are involved, it is not she, it is not he. It is a trouble between them. It is their relationship which is sick. Dorothy is a fine dancer. But she works as a waitress. He is a creative painter. Works in a factory and both in the same. If you look at them, they are lonely people. She lost her mother in childbirth. She had been brought up by strangers. What holds them together, the tie between them, is just insecurity and their dream of fulfillment. Unfortunately, he is a heavy drinker, and then he's on the beach. Two people in violent love, violent hate. What can be the outcome? As I said the other day, this is a drama of violence. Love and hostility between men and women often go hand in hand. As we have seen in situations like this in which suicide and murder are involved, it isn't she, it is not he. The trouble is between them. It is their relationship, which is sick. Dorothy is a fine dancer, but she works as a waitress and hates it. He's a good painter, but she works in a factory. She likes it. It is their insecurity and the dream of fulfillment. And then we have here two lonely people. She lost her mother in childbirth, he being brought up by strangers. And to add up to all that, he's a heavy drinker, and when he is mad, he beats her. It makes us think for a moment. Two people, violent love, violent hate. What would be the outcome?